Today's a pretty exciting day. First day I'll be actually on a machine. I'll be on a sled today since my concussion about 2 months ago. It's supposed to be a really nice day, like almost plus 10. And we're middle of February, so that's it's not unheard of, but it's pretty abnormal. I'm going to go out and do the Shebandowan poker run today. Hopefully it'll be a blast. This will be a good test. Hopefully I can survive it. So I'm just waiting for Jordan here, and we're going to head on to Shebandowan. Set to go here. They got Jordan on the Assault 800. We got Clark on the Skidoo Renegade 600. I looks yeah 600. And we got my Polaris Shift 600. All the real noisy guys left already, so we're gonna head her out. Supposed to be about 60 clicks. I'm gonna rely on Jordan for all the action today. Before, this is my first time out on anything in 2 months. I've been doing a little bit of work on the ATV, getting it ready for spring. All the maintenance is done, upgrades are pretty much done. Also, looks like it's gonna be a fun year. We're under the power line here. Make a little pit stop, put a neck tube on. Getting chunk size from Jordan. This trail is supposed to go all the way over to Athelstane Road.
then loop back to the community center again. There we go. Yeah, I can't do that. So this will be the first good run with this thing. With actual snow. Must be a poker chip.
Yeah.
We found our first poker chip. Or at least I hope it's the first one. Jordan to leave and he left already. little bit of brush today. I just put them on last week. Nice addition. Wasn't that hard. They've done a really excellent job of clearing the trails, so hats off to the Shebandowan Community Center crew for that. Thank you. They always put on a good show. Enjoy coming out to these, whether it be ATV or snow machine. Nice to get together with a big group once in a while. Uh-oh. Almost lost it in the trees there. Alright, we're at another road here. Looks like a newer cut. We got lots of Polaris Assaults here today. Popular machine. You get a prize! Yeah, alright! You get a prize!
Yeah, where was
where that? Was that? We probably drove over it.
You spun it out!
Did I?
Yeah.
Nice! Cut my track in half.
I wonder if that's on the axe we were talking
about. Alright, so apparently I spun an axe out from the trail and Clark picked it up, and that's one of the ones that the cutting crew lost. So Clark automatically gets a prize. Somebody went into the bush. I haven't seen a chip for a while. We haven't missed anything. Pretty sure we're still headed west. The Athelstane Road. Mm-hmm. but I forgot all my batteries for the GoPro in the truck. So we get what we can get on this one. I think we're past halfway on this ride anyways. Rocks. Chip. Nobody else has found it either, so gotta be up here further. Wow. Little new cut. I haven't been up Bethel State Road for 20 years, maybe 30 years. We used to go fishing up there. Chip here. Going on to the lake too. The lineup for your local Tim Hortons. We got a chip here, and then it looks like we're on to a lake. We'll go blue. Blue and white. Yeah, that sounds like a lake. Ooh, nice hill. Oh, whoa. Like a fun machine, death machine. Yeah. Chip somewhere. Hey, we're back off the power line. Back onto the trail here. Not too far to go now. Pick up one more chip and that's it. Been an awesome day. Beautiful weather. I'm sweating like crazy. Been lots of fun, that's for sure. I think it's almost ended anyways. I'm starting to get a little bit of a headache. Back to the truck. I'll take Advil and should be good. Well, Walker chip.
Miles. We're gonna check our poker hands now.